Hi, my name's Eric. I'm a writer here at Crutchfield, and today we're going to talk about how to deal with Wi-Fi dead spots. Under ideal circumstances, your router will produce a sphere of Wi-Fi, but you live in a home that has walls and floors and ceilings, and those things can block some of that signal from getting through. So you don't always have the ideal situation with just one router being able to provide service to the entirety of your home. You may go into a back bedroom and things get kind of weak and fluttery, or again, you might go to the basement or upstairs and find that it's just not giving you the performance that you want, and there are ways to improve that performance. By far the best and most complete solution would be to invest in a mesh network. And this is a situation where you can start with a single router and see how your coverage works, but a mesh system is expandable. So if that first router doesn't quite reach everywhere you want to reach, then you can add on a second one and put that in another bedroom or in the basement, and it's going to pick up that original signal and strengthen it, rebroadcast it, basically create a second sphere of Wi-Fi, or a third or a fourth. The great thing about a mesh system is you get uninterrupted coverage. It's kind of like when you are using your cell phone on a trip and you drive across country. As you pass from one cell phone tower to the next while you're having a conversation, you don't notice that you've switched. That's the way a mesh network is going to work. As you walk from one room to the next, you might be picking up the next router signal, but you experience uninterrupted coverage. Before mesh systems were invented, the traditional way to solve this problem would have been to add a signal booster, and that's something you can still do if you just have a single dead zone and you do have an older modem that you want to hold on to for a while. We definitely occasionally see situations where an older house has walls that are difficult to penetrate with Wi-Fi, or you might just want to extend a wired connection to another room in your house. And that's where Ethernet over Powerline comes in. These are things that plug directly into a power outlet, and then you have an Ethernet plug that you can plug your computer or any other device into. So you can see there are a few different solutions for different situations. If you're still not really sure which one's the right one for you, give us a call, send us an email, chat with us, and one of our friendly, knowledgeable advisors will help you figure out how to deal with those Wi-Fi dead spots.